Online class for kids. Hello, kids. Welcome to another exciting learning episode, only here at Online Class for Kids. Today, we will learn about human body systems. Do you know that our body is composed of multiple interacting systems? Amazing, right? Our body is amazing because we have a lot of body systems that work together and support each other. There are 11 systems in our body. Let's explore them one by one. The skeletal system is made up of bones. It supports the body and protects the organs. The muscular system consists of muscles that allow us to move. The integumentary system consists of the skin, hair, and nails. It protects everything inside your body, muscles, bones, and organs. The circulatory system brings blood to all parts of the body. The respiratory system allows us to breathe using the lungs. The nervous system helps the body to communicate. It also allows the brain to control various functions of the body. The urinary system cleans our blood and allows us to pee. It includes the kidneys and bladder. The digestive system includes our stomach. It digests the food we eat and flushes the waste in our body. The endocrine system produces hormones to help our body grow. It consists of the pancreas, adrenal glands, thyroid, pituitary, and more. The reproductive system includes the sex organs that enable adults to have babies. The immune system prevents us from getting sick. Let's review. Complete the following sentences. The supports the body and protects the organs. Skeletal system. Good job! The allows us to move. Muscular system. Good job! The protects the organs inside our bodies. Integumentary system. Good job! The brings blood to all parts of the body. Circulatory system. Good job! The allows us to breathe. Respiratory system. Good job! The helps the body to communicate. Nervous system. Good job! The cleans our blood and allows us to pee. Urinary system. Good job! The digests the food we eat and flushes the waste in our body. Digestive system. Good job! The produces hormones to help our body grow. Endocrine system. Good job! The includes the sex organs that enable adults to have babies. Reproductive system. Good job! The prevents us from getting sick. Immune system. Very good! Well done! Let us meet again and learn something new. See you next time! Visit onlineclassforkids.com for more fun learning videos. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.